It's important to maintain transparency under tight market conditions. In an interview with Rafael Clark, president of Faisal Jazim Group, he says how it is very important to maintain a solid contractor-supplier relationship.
Our relationship with the contractor has been always a relation of continuity. Means that if we are only on short-term basis, we cannot really build up a future for them. But because this is really a partnership. It's not really a relationship where I supply you and you pay me. It's a relation of partnership of trust. And this trust is mutual. When I trust you to give me the product, you know, and you are entrusting FJ with a particular project where I have to deliver the right product according to specs on time. This is a big responsibility for us, and we really take it very seriously. On the other hand, we expect from the contractor to be transparent with us. And there are a lot of difficult scenarios that they are really facing, those guys today. The market is not easy on them. But it will become much more difficult if they were not transparent and were not telling us at the beginning, look, we can do this, we cannot do this, we can do this, you know. And if they are very clear with us, then this facilitates for us to be able to say, look, okay, this is what you have, this is what I can offer. And then we can make a deal transparently. It is a difficult time for a lot of people. Now, what is the reason for that? Possibly there was a lot of accumulation of many very difficult years. On the top of that, the money is not really being released to those contractors on time because of many possibly difficulty in selling or being able to really work on those real estate issues. Will it improve? I really don't know. It will improve only if there's new money injected in. And the new money is going to come from the developers. The new money is going to come from the government by really injecting new funds in the market. There are some good signs, you know, when you hear, for example, that there are foreign investments which are constantly coming and increasing 17%, I've read recently, compared to last year. This is a good sign. The price of oil being 83 today or 84 is a good sign. The announcement of Abu Dhabi readiness to re-inject another 50 billion dirham of worth, it's a good sign. A lot of good signs and certain changes in regulation now, they are really good, but we really need to see the impact of it. And we're hoping that it's going to change.
Thank you for watching MEP Engineered on Construction Week. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, like the video, leave a comment, and share it with all your colleagues. We publish new episodes every Thursday. Goodbye.